As a scientist.
Scientist.
Microbiologist.
Biochemist.
Biochemist.
As a geologist.
Neuroscientist.
Physician.
Biologist and an engineer.
I think there is overwhelming evidence for intelligent design in nature.
I see intelligent design in the history of life.
In the genetic code of life.
In the molecular machines inside our cells.
In the complexity of life.
In the information embedded in living things.
In the operation of the human brain.
In the features of the human body.
In the chicken and egg causal circularity of life.
As a mathematician, I see great evidence of purpose in the universe.
As a molecular biologist, I see evidence for design everywhere I look, pretty much.
Nature is incomprehensible without inference to purpose and to intelligent design.
The properties of the universe as a whole, and our planet in particular, were fine-tuned for our benefit and for our survival.
In my view, the fossil evidence clearly points towards intelligent design.
I see life as designed because when I look at life at the molecular level, I see exquisite engineering. All cells contain DNA, which include lots of information. And information is only the product of a mind.
Darwin thought living cells were just blobs of jelly. But when I look in a living cell, I see evidence of factories, machines, three-dimensional architectures, enormous amounts of encoded information.
There's power generators, there's manufacturing plants.
Life contains many features that we know from experience only arise from the activity of intelligent agents.
The genetic code is like a software program. It's like somebody would have had to be a coder, would have had to form this particular genetic code. When I see that order and design, I have a really hard time believing that random mutation and natural selection alone can cause the complexity and the diversity we see in life.
When you look at nature at large, what you see is incredible examples of innovation which surpass human technology. Examples include the flight capabilities of a hummingbird, sonar and bats, and greater innovation always implies greater intelligence from a designer.
If you read the message from the molecules, it's really clear. They say clearly, intelligent design is the source of life.